Kidney transplant has happened in Uganda for the first time. It's believed that the transplant will help to transform the lives of thousands hoping for operations. The surgeons at Mulago Hospital have termed this as a Christmas gift to Ugandans, as they confirmed to have successfully carried out the first ever kidney transplant at the facility with the help of specialists from Yashoda Hospitals in India.
Major milestone. This is a major national success. Transplant surgery has arrived. That is a declaration that the field of anesthesiology has matured and is more than capable of handling any patient in this country.
Professor Frank Asimwe, a consultant urologist and transplant surgeon, together with Dr. Sashi Kiran, an Indian surgeon, led this operation.
And by the time we discharged the patient around midday, the recipient from theater, discharging him from theater, the patient was already producing over 1,000 mils of urine. That's a huge, huge achievement.
During this transplant surgery, I can say that the experience was exciting because it was another specialty, given that we already knew all the techniques in managing theaters.
Yesterday, President Museveni met and congratulated these surgeons, promising to give them more support to achieve their desired goals. Interacting with the media today at Mulago National Referral Hospital in Kampala, the Minister of Health, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, reported the high prevalence of kidney diseases, which stands at 13% of the total population, with over 1,000 patients annually seeking for dialysis services at Mulago National Referral Hospital.
With end-stage kidney disease on dialysis, Mulago National Referral Hospital alone handles 1,082 dialysis sessions annually. And this is from our statistics as of June 2023.
Acheng noted that although it does not offer a permanent treatment to the patients, dialysis presents a significant cost to them, and some have been seeking treatment abroad. However, the new journey of the country carrying out kidney transplant gives much hope to the kidney patients.
And specialist services are provided to the population of Uganda, and to reduce referrals abroad. For us specifically, this is a step forward because the second most common referrals after heart diseases are kidney diseases.
Because specialized services are extremely expensive worldwide, Minister Cheng noted that they are still carrying out an analysis and soon they'll come up with the cost of the treatment. She decried the limited number of kidney specialists and transplant surgeons in the country. Acheng appealed to the president to lift the ban on the recruitment of workers, but most importantly, assist in the areas of training more kidney specialists and as well as the provision of modern equipment.
From as low as $15,000 to over $30,000 for transplant, It varies that much. The ED and her team are carrying out an analysis of everything that is being spent on the patients.
On 15th March this year, President Museveni assented to the Uganda Human and Organ Transplant Bill, which has come into force, allowing specialists to begin the transplant program. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.